barricades erected. Area locked down.
Okay, so this loading screen kind of takes a good amount of time. Oh god, it goes back in time. Jesus, how far? What is it gonna go, like, BC or something? God, it is! How far? 10,000 BC. Kidding? Central Europe. Okay.
Winja. Masi Hasar. Masi Janas. Palhu Mansepa. Winja Dwashala. Tusama. Winja Urus Waidarsh. Gwifa Haplaha. Winjai Damsha Mabaya Guama Udam Krauhadan Yaudan Isila Haskapuris Winjan Hirakwaspara.
Okay, guys, that was the most. Oh, not done yet.
Mash apashkanti, winja brashtar. Balshayua guashar. Urus sanshar. Mas sanshar.
Alright, guys, that was really intense. That was probably one of the most amazing game intros I've ever seen, probably my coolest things I've ever seen. That was pretty amazing. So, let's see what's going on here. That's a big ass fucking mammoth right there. Don't want that to step on me. I got a spear. Okay, so what are we doing? So I have a spear. This is pretty cool. Cool, the sensitivity though.
Mama Fwaidamas, Chadubi Dashinas. Hadamas.
Okay. So this is like a Call of Duty-like thing. We have to like follow this guy and be really silent, looks like. This is pretty cool.
Sanhatra. Halu Shashwalim.
We kill mammoths to eat where we die.
Hahadamas Shuta Narimas. Tar. I want the muff. Uchamsha Dagar. No Mashwantar. Purha Shitaugash.
Okay. So, like, do I throw this thing? Like, I don't know what to do. Die, you piece of ass! Yeah, shove it right in there. I'm getting that ass. Ew, shit. Sue, eat meat to heal yourself. Okay. Okay. New sting bomb weapon. Okay. Yeah. Freaking intense as shit. Oh my god, was he impaled? What happened? Oh my goodness.
Shlau Dragwash.
Come. So I need a weapon.
We should also
need bow. Got an achievement. Look at that. Alright. Ooh, look at that though. Look at the skill points and everything. God, there's a lot of skills. Holy tits. Oh, because there's three different characters? Is that what I don't even no clue. I'm confused. Alright. So you leave tracks behind. I guess you have like some type of survival instinct thing. Okay, so where the hell do I go? New mission isn't available though, okay. The hell is that for, I wonder? It's called Weeds. Wow, okay. It's that easy to break off wood. Alright. Okay, so... Need food to replenish health. Really? You actually need food? Do I craft something? So you can craft weapons in here too. Oh wow. Skills, then here's your pack. Yo, what's up, Mitch can backflip. Man, that's a lot. Jesus, butthole. Okay, so you can't actually, like, move your mouse around. Or... Alright. Yeah, so, what's up, dude? Hope you're enjoying the stream so far. No one is in the room. I got a question. What's that question? Oh, I need one weed and... Oh! It's telling you... Okay. It's me from lunch. Yeah, I know. I know who you are. Alright. Now I should be able to craft a bow. He legit just sits there and crafts it? Oh my god. Can I get a mod? I'll give you $1. Can I get a mod? I'll give you $1 tomorrow. What mod? I don't know why I had to read that twice. I know how to work this bow, dude. Oh wait, I need to kill 3 goats. Okay. They're telling me how to hunt. Oh shit. You know, mod in chat. Oh yeah, I'll give you mod. That's right. LOL. That was pretty funny. Alright, as long as you don't screw with people and, like, ban them. Like, yeah, I'll give you moderator since I know you. I expect that $1 tomorrow, by the way. Alright. Look at that goat right there. Right in the eyeball. Look at that shit. This is so fucking realistic, it's not even funny. You need a camera, hopefully the dollar store. That's one. No, I have a camera. What do you mean, like a face cam? Yeah, I have one of those. I just don't like to use it.
Me want that fuck we are. Salkamagam.
Did I kill it? Oh, blood tracks. You actually had to track down the blood. And it eventually dies. That's cool shit. It's actually blood, by the way, yeah. If you shoot something, you have this thing called a, not shoot something, but you have this ability, it's like a hunting ability, and it allows you to track animals, and everything comes up yellow, like it highlights it yellow. Like, watch, ready? That was a headshot, so that was an insta-kill. I built a campfire right here. This is so realistic, like, this is insane. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool that your cousin has that. Oh, really? That's pretty funny. It reminds me of Modern Warfare 3. Ah! I set myself on fire. So I can craft something else, a club. I think it's kind of cool how he just legit crafts the item. And you can ignite it. Fuck. Threw it. Shit. I did not want to throw it. I don't even know. You might. I don't know. You might be able to. Somebody invited me to a party. Yeah, what's up? So I gotta find these tracks. Wenja track. Oh shit.
Purshasta. Guastru dagua.
Fucking hit it once and it caught on fire. Oh wow. I wonder if this will like eventually burn out. It's completely made out of like stick. Oh wow, red tracks. So they went this way. Did it like bleed over here? What is this? Is it on fire?
Bal Winja Guan. Wal Pura Guar Shitaugam.
I scare beasts with fire. Okay. Like a bunch of wolves everywhere. Oh god. Fuck away, ass. Don't even hit me. Swear to god, hit me again. Wait for me. Oh, get away. Probably not today if I'm gonna play this game for a while. Why in the actual McButthole are these things just... Oh shit, my thing's about to like burn out. I just can't believe it did this. Set on fire. Oh shit, you can actually do that. Wow, okay, I see how it is. Mitchell.
Shah Sangwar Mati. Winja Shanti.
Oh shit. Use animal fat to you can reignite it with animal fat. Are you kidding? Pretty cool, I can just set things on fire like that. I wonder how. I want to set this out. There we go. Let it go. Oh, one up here. Okay, I see. Oh, sorry about that. I really have to light it back on fire just to hit it. Can I chat on your stream? Well, I guess so. You're already doing it. Yeah, that's pretty cool. That sounds like a really good idea. So he climbed up here. What the fuck? Okay, how do you get up that? Okay. All right, I see you now. Oh my God, that's disgusting. An intense fight. Wow, okay, I see how it is.
Palu, Sashwalim Shalam, Takar Hasam,
Saila,
Tigri Chawasu.
Shit's a necklace of ears. Okay.
Tigri Udam Duff, Udam Shaus, Dausam, Takar Ulimwan.
Ku Aika Washta.
Mi kauha ahatra guama guama
That's pretty funny. It reminds you of Star Wars. that works out, but okay. Berries. Are they even good?
Kualalia Winja.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Udam Shajan. Winja Damsha.
It's pretty good. I like how it literally just crafts out the item that you craft.
Udam Palhu Winja Uguana. Winja Haiwa Boasha. Santamsha Oros. Tigre dancha dobo.
Saquim.
Ay. Walta lauba akista. Mi barra.
Find green leaves to heal tiger wound. Jesus. Did you actually do that? I think I have to go over here, hopefully. That's pretty funny. Being a cussing squeaker, that's hilarious.
Grauers Handan.
Holy shit, dude. Oh, fucking God, dude. Oh my God, holy shit, hold on. This is insane. All right, sounds good to me. How many hits does it take? So we gotta get back to the girl and give her green leaves back. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Well, I got him. There's more. Oh shit. Oh, I got them both. Oh shit. Go for here, running over here, running over here.
Sailor. Do you want to hear?
Shaja, Tanhi Chlauta. Ku shlawata.
Tanyi.
Dubu. Walna na iska.
Oh, hey, what's up, Llama Chode, Code, Cod, shit, fuck, I can't say your name, sorry, dude, but yeah, welcome to the stream, huh, how's it going?
Washed.
Luhayam, Urushquapacham.
I can't believe I've done this. Can't believe I couldn't pronounce that.
Palhubayatar. Wool. Hers. Udam. Salwa teacher.
These are like medicated leaves, basically, like natural medication.
Masi shashao tan waida takar usai shwada hai chauha salwa.
You would rather eat it than put it on your skin? Are you serious? Oh wow. That would honestly disgust me. The fuck? So this is a speed boost and this is a healing boost, okay. Holy shit. I run faster and fast as shit, dude. Alright, so I don't fully understand how to craft things in here. Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense. You do it through here instead of your crafting area. Alright. I wonder if I can actually, like, get this. Oh, it costs 40. I gotta do more achievements. Okay. That's pretty cool how I have this variant of it. What is that? So it looks like there's another thing over here I can get. Oh. It's gonna keep on rolling and shit. Die, you ass. It died. Looks like we got a job. Womp, womp. Okay, better go over there. Are these like these random wars that happen with like animals and shit? That like were in Far Cry 4? Yup, it is. Same type of shit. Oh, damn. Alrighty. So we killed those two things, and there's like something trying to kill me, it looks like. What's down here? Okay, there's other animals I guess I can kill. Alright, so we need to continue our journey to go over there. Climbed up the shit, oh shit! Oh no. I will shoot you in the butthole. Couldn't figure out where it was. Oh, I heard it. Oh wait, ah shit. Why is it not working? It's right there. Is there another way up? Alright, so it looks like I have to take like this really weird. So light the bonfire to claim it for these nuts. Okay, well, how do I light the bonfire? Aw. Oh, the bond, that's what that is. I'm going for the bonfire. Okay. Is that a, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's like a boar, like a, no, that's like a, what's it called? Okay. But no, that's like a, what do they call that? Shit. Oh, what do they call that? Oh, it's like a caribou. That's a caribou. That's cool shit. So I got rewarded, so this is like a reward thing. There's another bag. Got a skill point. Reveal terrain. I want to be able to heal myself while sprinting. Got a spear, let's go. Alright, so I wonder what I need to go to now. Alright, so it's just, okay, so it's kind of like Far Cry 4. You gotta like go to these random ass like missions and shit. Okay. Wow, what's this? I don't have a grappling claw yet. Oh, I guess I'm going to slide down. Oh, Tate almost fell. Oh, Tate almost got saw by something. It doesn't really matter.
Wanam Walmam Sahitna Jabarwa Schwarman Suhi Haplaha Palhu Winja Mazgarsh Umasakwi Hanawa Taskan.
How do you fill the river with rain? Okay.
Tushy.
It's not like he just said new tushy. It lets me get on Xbox. I don't know what's going on there. I'm online right now, see, look. Damn! There's a war going on over here.
Takar, Ushanti Sakwa.
Oh shit. Damn, this shit has some crazy lunge. Look at that shit. That's insane. Dude, this is like fucking, if you ever played Black Ops 3, this is like that freaking, like, Spectre character with the Ripper knife thing. That's insane. Oh shit. I have to use bows now. Holy shit. Wait, I wonder what it's like to throw spears at people. Hold on. Can I pick a spear up? Or did it like break hitting that guy? It's stuck inside of him. I'm gonna craft one anyway. But no, I'm gonna throw this at somebody. So it looks like we did this. Someone sent me a message. Might read that. So they want to be invited to the party, it looks like. Unroyty. Yo. Yeah. I don't know why that is. Everybody speaks in like a different language in here. In this game. I'm already past. Yeah, where you helped her. Oh no, she gets attacked by a saber-tooth tiger or something like that. Oh, really? Ready? Way to spoil the story. Oh my god, there's like a... That's funny. Jeez, dude. I'm not even gonna try to fight whatever that is. I didn't get there yet. Now, if you have a bone piece of thing, like a bone weapon, does it catch fire and burn up all the way? It's bone. Oh my god. Oh jeez, dude. I'm gonna take out my spear and like fucking start lunging at people. And throws right at him. Oh my god! Holy fuck! Yo, when you throw spears at people, it's insane and impales them. I wonder if you would have catch it, like if you would have ignite it and then throw it at somebody. I wonder like if it would legit just fucking, I don't even know what it would do. So you can rest in this game? Oh yeah, that's right, you can pass time. How, okay. Searching meat. I think it's pretty good. Oh wait, there's like a thing over here. Yeah, he's I don't even know. Quinn, you there? Oh. He's trying to talk to you. What a way to figure that out. That's kind of funny. Whoa, holy shit, that's scary. What the hell is that? I'm gonna let it pass. I don't know. What's the Apex version? I think... Wait, Quinn. What version do we have? I forgot. So we have the, okay, so we have the Apex version. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Wait, all right, hold on a minute. I have the I have it, dude. It came with all this DLC. It came with like 9 things. Mm-hmm. Alright, hold on a minute. I'm getting attacked, that's why I'm not actually doing it. Dude, this thing's like a honey badger that's killing me. What is this? I can't see jack shit. It's nighttime or something. Jeez, dude, this thing's bright. Oops, I set a tree on fire. Oh, didn't stay on fire. That's what to say. Actually, can I catch this on fire? Didn't stay on fire. Oh, yeah. I just caused a forest fire. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I'm, like, surrounded by fire. Hold on a minute. I gotta walk around that. Or walk through it. That's another option. All right, so I'm going to see what you're talking about real quickly. Mm-hmm. And it says... Yeah, and it says $64.99, and you need to pay for it. And it includes all this other shit. Yeah, I don't know. It's probably a glitch. They've been having issues. Like, I have it right now. Oh, there's a glitch to where even though you buy the Apex version, it says you need to spend an additional $65 on it. Yeah, he's having that issue. No, he doesn't have that issue. It says you have to buy it, but I don't have to buy it because I have everything already. Yeah, you bought the right version if you got all that DLC, because that's the only way you can get it. Oh, Jesus, dude. Holy shit. Where the hell these things come from? Oh, I gotta dig this out and start hitting with it. Hell away. You can scare them with the fire. Hey, Quinn, can you unmute him real quickly? He wants to talk to you about something. He wants to ask you a question about the game. Oh my god. Alright, he unmuted you. He unmuted you, by the way, so you can talk to him. Oh my god. Probably a shit ton. See ya. Oh my god. I'm gonna shove food in my face like a fat ass. Yeah, that's just how you said that. That was intense. do that mission. Travel to that area. Oh shit! Almost died there. Oh. Oh shit! Shit! Oh, I died. Wait, why did he get timed out? Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, I was doing something real quick. Plus, I didn't mean to delete his message. It's okay. Oh shit, hold on, I still gotta do one more thing. Alright. Sorry, I'm like looking through some of my settings real quickly. Now, I forgot to tell you this, but I have like Nightbot, which tells me it has like an automatic bot. Or like this. Like this is pretty cool. Perfect. Oh god, there's more? Oh wow. Holy shit. Did that. I can't believe I've done this. Oh shit! No, I don't even know. Oh my god, how in the actual butthole do you get over there? Oh shit. Let's go over here. Yeah, I'm here. I don't even know anymore. I just like, I after I helped that one girl heal her arm or her back, whatever, and I helped these people take back their shit. Why would it be hard, like, be able to do that right away, other stuff?
Salwa padawaida, uhaita, tinsai.
Nay, nay. Jassa. Ujassar da. Hassan. Ashai ubaja. Uguifas wasnas pa.
What the thanks for the follow, Mitch. Hope you're enjoying the stream so far. This says find the guide. So I have like this vision of the beast. Jeez, okay, just imploding yourself. What the fuck? Holy shit! Wait, how am I flying? Okay. This is cool. I can even, like, go up and shit like a bird. I don't think this is physically impossible, but okay. Impossible! I don't even know. How do I get up? Holy shit. Here we go, going to floating rocks. This is kind of funny. The floating islands. And I guess we can't really miss the... This time it's birds, but like swirling fish and shit. Oh god, it's like a tornado. What the hell's that? Bunions.
Dosh, dosh.
Did I just tame it? That's cool. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm actually going to end the stream right here. This game is really cool so far. I will continue the gameplay tomorrow because I kind of want to play a different game. take a little break from this game for a little bit. But yeah, like I said before, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys haven't already, follow to keep updated on, like, you know, what's going to happen later or happening in the future of my channel and stuff like that. Also, make sure to check out my YouTube channel. Also, make sure to follow my, you know, Twitter and whatever else. Basically, follow everywhere if you want to keep updated on the latest news. Like I said before, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys on my next one. This is Stealth Apache, and I am out. Peace.